Well, happy abundant August. This is your favorite director, Pam Kelly Collier, calling, living, YouTubing, to be able to say I'm so excited for each of you guys who just really stretched and ran to the finish line for our July month. And so this is just going to be a live quickie just to give you a quick update of how excited I am for you, and to give you a teeny bit of inspiration for this next month for abundant August. All right, first of all, I want to share with you just a quickie little declaration from one of my favorite books. It's by Joel Osteen, and it's called I Declare, and it's 31 Promises to Speak Over Your Life. And I'm just going to read real quick day one. It says, I declare God's incredible blessings over my life. I will see an explosion of God's goodness, an explosion, you guys. I will experience the surpassing greatness of God's favor. It will elevate me to a level higher than I ever dreamed of. Explosive blessings are coming my way. This is my declaration. If you're looking for just a quick niblet into God's word every day, this is a book that I just so encourage you. It is positive. It's short and sweet. There's 31. You just start over again next month. And I so encourage you to do that. So I hope that little declaration just charges you for our abundant August. So now it's time to tell you about our 10 on target fall consistency winners who each did a minimum of their 600 to be able to be on target for that gorgeous necklace with the pink suede wrapped through it. I don't have one yet because I haven't earned mine yet either. So let me just do an official drum roll. All right, so this is going to be in alphabetical order in the different categories. So first of all, in the category that won our fabulous Starburst earrings for the month of July, alphabetically on target for four-quarter star, on target for that beautiful fall consistency necklace, is John 2 Butler. Boy, she ran through the very finish line. I'm so proud of you, John 2. Miss Janet Rios, Miss Debbie Thompson. All right, then moving it up a category, 600 is going to be the company level to win at, to be able to get whatever their prize is for the month. Oh, should see this new month's. Oh my goodness, for August. Then in the next category up is 650, and that's where they also not only won the company jewelry, but they also received one of their new fall colors free from me. So they got to pick one of the new fall colors that we'll be talking about here in a minute. So in alphabetical order, first of all, Miss Sharon Chandler. Hang on, my screen just came up with something. Let me just try to skip that. Oh, well, Miss Sharon Chandler in alphabetical order. She picked one of the fabulous new unlimited lip glosses as her gift from me. Miss Gwendolyn Douglas in alphabetical order. And she picked a fabulous new eyeshadow duo, a gold one from the company. In the next alphabetical order is Miss Veronica Gomez. And she picked the Tawny Nude Gloss, unlimited gloss from me. Number seven, hang on, let me find her. I just must have missed it. So hang on, I'll just punt here. Oh, there she is, Miss Julia Jimmons, and she ran to the finish line too, and she also picked one of the new eye duos in the pinks and purples. In the number eight spot, she has a goal of winning that gorgeous home entertainment center for she and Mr. Chris for their home, and she is on target for it as a Emerald Star consultant, and she picked that hot pink fusion lip gloss. So yay, Natasha. Number nine, Miss Veronica's first new team member from Arizona, Miss Mary Lopez. So Mary is also a winner of one of the brand new fall limited editions. And number 10 is moi. So I also won it. And of course, I always want to lead by example. And so I am also on target for that. All right. So that was the top 10. I don't want to reveal their ranking until we come out with our newsletter, but I did want you to know who those people were. That's for sure. All right. A new month is already here, and we're naming it Abundant August. And Abundant August, we have two winners already in our We call it our pre-spark chain reaction. So that would be the people who order 300 by the 15th. And this month we're doing something totally different. You can choose door A, B, or C, but I only get one of each of them in each order that I place. So therefore, whoever orders first gets first dibs. So they are darling, darling, cutesy cosmetic bags. So the first one is called Dream Big Lashes. So that's what's on the front of the first one. The second one is all about lips, lips, lips. And I think you need that one definitely for our fabulous new unlimited lip gloss. And the third one is all about love. It's all about love. So those are the three. You get to choose one of those when you do your 300 by the 15th, which we're calling our pre-spark. And I can sure tell you from those who earned it last month that that gives you a great heads up, kind of like get on the running racetrack for our month-long goal of winning that beautiful necklace from the company. So who already is on track with it, with our awesome Abundant August gift, is Ms. Jeannie Armistead from Bakersfield, California, and Ms. Lori Nagel-Evans from Orange County, California. So yay to you two. So you two get first picks as to which cosmetic bag you would like. All right, so that's kind of like the heads up of who the celebrities were for July, what's already happening in August. Remember, that is a new contest we're doing monthly to help you win more. I have one focus this year, and that is wanting you to win more. All right, so what is up for coming up for this month? Well, first of all, we have a new lookbook. Yay! So the company came out with this fabulous new lookbook. I just love the front cover where it just features three gorgeous, gorgeous models. And the hot new scoop is all about our new unlimited lip gloss. So like it says here right on page number 2, lip gloss without limits. Lip gloss without limits. It comes in 14 new shades in 3 different finishes. The 3 finishes are a cream, a pearl, which have just a touch of shimmer to it, and then, are all out shimmers. 12 of them are brand new shades. 2 returning favorites are in the shimmer category. One is Fancy Nancy and the other one is Beach Bronze. All 12 others are brand new. Okay, so what am I wearing and what do I personally love the most about it? Okay, so what I'm personally wearing is our pink ballerina, which is this one. Say ooh, say ah. What I love most is what they already talk about, which is nothing but smooth, glossy goodness. So right down here at the bottom, it says nothing but smooth, glossy goodness. They have a completely different feel to them. They are non-sticky, non-tacky. They have instant moisture. The effortless zero drag glide. So it's still a pointed or a dough tip applicator, but it has a little bit more bend to it, so it kind of bends around our lips a little bit better. You distribute the perfect amount of product with every silky swipe, and the patent pending high shine and high moisturization technology. They are fabulous. Talk about getting a lot for your money. These are 16, and they will be available on August 10th, which is a week from Monday. They'll be available for all people who were either a star consultant last quarter or those who enrolled in preferred customer programs. So yay you if you were that. There is an ordering limit on all of them so that nobody can be greedy like they were with that ridiculous toilet paper drama we had earlier. So there is a limit on each of them. So until everybody has a chance to order them, you can order one of each of the shades, and then you can order 2 of some of the shades, very few of the shades, but 2 of some of the shades. So just know that my personal suggestion is make sure you order one of each that you can wear personally, plus can also be a demo. And then how do you sizzle them when you can't even sell them on the spot? Well, you're going to sizzle them with some pictures and your own personal testimonial. So I'm going to encourage you to pre-sell them, and by showing the pictures, which I will have Amanda attached to this YouTube, and by you simply showcasing how much you love them. I can't get over the difference. I just can't wait to put them on every morning because they have such a different feel. I always thought our lip glosses were great, but these are beyond great. They're kind of abundant great since it's abundant August. So those are available on the 10th for everyone who was a star consultant or did preferred customer, the preferred customer program. And then on August 15th, everybody can order them. The ordering limits are going to be are going to be on there until the company feels as though that everybody's gotten a chance to do that. So do I have a timeline for you? The answer is no. So what I would do is pre-sell by simply telling, oh my gosh, you cannot believe what Mary Kay just launched. The most unbelievable, in fact, they're unlimited lip glosses. They're 16. They come in these 14 shades. These are creams. These are pearls. These are shimmers. And they are huge. Like I said, they're huge. Oh my goodness. Huge, huge, huge. And here is how they look on different skin tones. And so I would so encourage you to start pre-selling them. And I would just simply ask after you showed it to them, say, what can't you live without? I'd always include your own personal testimonial as to what you like about it from the one that you're going to be using as your personal one or your sample one, and then ask them what can't they live without. Take their money up front, and when they say, well, when will I get it? And say, do you know what? Because of all this COVID shutdown, is the company is limiting all of us to just one each. However, when you pre-order it, you will be first on the list. So as soon as I can order them, okay? Now, obviously, if it's one of the ones that you can get two of, you can do on the spot delivery, but that's how I would do it so that you get the money right up front. It's 16 plus tax, and they are, oh my goodness, yummy. That's for sure. Okay, some real quick other dates that rates. I would encourage you so much to pre-sell them because once you try them, oh my goodness, you're going to just love it. All right, some dates that rate. First of all, also happening on August 15th, so on Saturday the 15th, is going to be our year-end awards. It's going to be so much fun. It's going to be all on Zoom, and it's going to be starting at 5:30 California time, 6:30 Mountain time, 7:30 Central time, and 8:30 Eastern Standard time. There are 103 of you who are winning prizes. 103. I couldn't be prouder. Oh my goodness. So we tweaked things up a little bit this year and have lots of different categories. And so if you get a package from me, it has a bright green sticker on it. It says open during our virtual Zoom year-end awards on August 15th. Please, please do not open it until that time. So you're all going to open it together when you are in that particular category. There is a loyalty court. There's a junior princess court, there's a princess court, there is a unit club, and then there is the top 10. And boy, do the top 10 have a special surprise coming. Okay, so that is going to be August 15th. I so encourage you to be on. It's no fun to have your name called and you not get to be there. It's all on Zoom, so you can don't have to go anyplace, and you simply will be there with your family to be able to celebrate you in our awesome year. And then on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, the following week, the 20th, 21st, and 22nd is the company's first ever virtual seminar. And you guys, the coolest thing is there's still room for you to register. Our goal is to beat an all-time attendance record. And how can you beat that? Don't have to go anyplace. And that it starts after work on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, or Saturday during the day, but Thursday and Friday. And it's available. You just go to InTouch, you go to events, you click down for seminar, and that's all there is to it. It's $45 to attend the virtual seminar, and listen to this. This is like incredible that the company is giving you $40 of credit towards your first product order after seminar. So you pretty much go for $5. Can you imagine going for $5? Unbelievable. All right. And then one of the tools I wanted to be sure and encourage you to do is that every Monday, every single Monday, unless it's Labor Day or Memorial Day or something like that, we are doing our team meeting, we call it our Pink Power Connect on Zoom Live. It is on the Zoom number 516-456-7211. That's every single Monday, unless it's Labor Day, Memorial Day, or something like that. And it's for about 45 minutes. It gives you the dates. It gives you instant recognition for that week. So I so encourage you to be there. So congratulations to all of our Jumpstart July winners that kicked it out of the new year with a bang. And now it's welcome all of us to Abundant August. My goal is we had 10 in the 600 plus category this last month in July. My goal is to beat that. So every month, all we're doing is beating our number of on target winners so that you will win the company prize monthly and you will win a prize from me. This month, the prizes are all going to be back to one of the new fall colors again. So when you do the 650 or more, you'll get 1, 2, 3, 4 of the new fall colors. And since you're going to want them all, you're going to want one of them for sure free. All right. Well, congratulations, Green Team. I couldn't be prouder of you. I hope you love this new way of me communicating to you and giving you kind of the latest. So God bless you. Remember, it all starts with our words. So get this book. You can even get it. I've even seen it at Walmart, believe it or not. But it is by Joel Osteen. It's called I Declare. And I know that as we each are declaring more and more of what the goodness that we just know God's favor is coming down us, that each of you will win more. I love you. I'm so proud to be your director. And I can't wait to talk to you soon. Happy Abundant August.